born, okay, in the West End of Montreal, but my father was in the Army, so we got a wartime house. So we lived in the East End, and that's where they built most of the wartime houses. And we were like two black families in Montreal, and in Montreal East. So, and we wanted to do, my mother wanted us to do tap and ballet, so we knew about the center because my parents were married at Union United. I was christened at Union United. So even though we lived in the East End, we still had connections, or we still had ties in the church. And my father worked for the railroad, and he wasn't a porter as was customary. My father was a machinist. He repaired the trains. He worked for CN for a while until he retired. He retired at 65, but he worked with CN from, I would say, from 1950. He repaired the trains. He worked for CN for a while until he retired. He retired at 65, but he worked with CN.
So that's where our
my ties started. My mother wanted us to be tap as a ballet, and I worked for
I did tap
and so that's where my ties started was my mother wanting us to take tests in ballet.
7 or 8 years.
I did tap and ballet and piano for 7 or 8 years, and then I got to be a teenager.
I don't know, I guess that was too cool or whatever.
I don't know, I guess that was too cool or whatever to continue with tap.